Sitting on stage, throwing clothes up in the air, like others throw colored balls. Woman too. Dagmar draws thin barrels and matchstick people. His verticals and horizontals and an almost round head. Woman 3, 1989. First time I make frenzied love at 32 in Zurich. Present. Joseph Beuys. Wow! The man, me, looks at a bookshop window. They've just come out of the cinema. Sunday night. He is alone. She has left. Waits for him at home. He stands in front of the bookshop. In the window, the same book. Many copies, glossy cover, a moustached man in the army pleated skirt, and a fez treading on a grassy rock. Motionless on the cover, he looks at the man, at me, who is looking back at him. Certain people passing by in the window mirror. Watching the reflection of the street behind him, watching the arching street, tall dark houses lined in the road, few lights, high, brightly proof apartment, immersed in vegetation. Mountain full of trees, crowned by heavy night clouds in the background. Inside the shop window, the moustached man in his hero's costume, reformed by his side. Looking out at the man, the street, the mountain. His gaze multiplied on the copies of the book. New children historical version, motionless. Who is looking at whom? The man in the book looking at the man in the street. The hero looking at another hero. I read the place, but I would rather imagine them. I read the plays, but I would rather imagine them. Finita.